Kavanagh to take the right side corner as Coventry pile on the pressure. It's gone short to Pierre Moudin again. Goes wide, hits it across. Oh, it's hit the post.